Hello, hello, hello. How are you guys doing? Here I am. I'm coming here today. I'm super excited. I don't know if you can tell by my face, but I went completely, completely out of my comfort zone for this one. Let's get started now. I just received this box from DHL, straight from Paris, France, and it took only 2 days to come. And like I mentioned, I went completely out of my comfort zone for this one. And let's open it together. I take you down for that. To take a closer look, but to unbox it, I show you right here. I try to at least. It's closed pretty well. Me open it on this side. I take you down, otherwise you cannot see anything. So now you can see. Otherwise, that would be a weird unboxing. To see, it's a company I ordered from the first time, and I'm excited to see how it's going to look. Sorry that it took a little bit longer. Ta 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 ta. Wow. You open the box. Isn't this amazing? I'm not affiliated with them, but I wanted this bag and I only found it at this company. And I heard a lot of good things there, like Farfetch and Yoox.com. And this is my first order from them, my private order. Nothing has been gifted to me, and I'm amazed. Look at this. You open the box and you see this, the Parisian Metro. My name, Madame Reshmi, is written here. That's the invoice, most likely. Wow, they send it it's as if you went shopping there in Paris. And I used to go shopping there a lot when I was young. I lived in Germany because Paris was like only like 4 hours away from me with the train. And we had a rapid train. And yeah, it was very easy to get there. So let's open this now. Ta 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 ta. Yes, you guys convinced me. I tried to resist this Marc Jacobs tote till the end. And finally, I gave in. You enabler guys. The bag is also very nice and beautiful. I love it. I wish Louis Vuitton would pack like that. Beautiful. The leather is super soft. Gorgeous, gorgeous bag. I really, yeah, I was apprehensive of ordering this tote. I was not sure because I have the Rogue in red, but the red one was speaking to me the most. So I went ahead and ordered it. This is the bag. let's look at it together. I'll take you a little bit more down with me. How it's from the inside. I'm not doing a what fits or anything today. It has the belt in here, the strap. I think I will do an elaborate what fits later. This is the mini bag, the mini size, and that's quite a nice size, I would say. Let me give you a close up. I have no Marc Jacobs bags at all. This is my first Marc Jacobs bag, and it's beautiful. I love the color. I love the rogues. I have 27, so I love the shape for sure. And yeah, I think I give you some more shots quickly now, so you can see. Beautiful, beautiful bag. I will definitely do a what fits for this bag, but I'm trying my videos not to be too long. So this is an unboxing, quick mod shots, and beautiful, beautiful bag. I tried to buy this from Bloomingdale's. This color, I couldn't see it anywhere but Bloomingdale's and this company, 24s.com. And like I said, I'm not affiliated, nothing. I just went ahead and ordered from them because they were the only ones having this color. So that's the bag. I hope you like it. Let me know in the comments if you also have the tote bag, if you prefer leather or the fabric one, which size you prefer, if there's another color which I should look at. Yeah, the Marc Jacobs, the tote bag in true red. See you in my next one. Bye. You guys, I couldn't resist. I thought I don't have so much time left on my hands today, but I have a little bit more time to do this. So I took off nearly all the foamy stuff now, which took me like 10 minutes, I would say. And I wanted to show you quickly how amazing this bag is. I'm so glad I ordered it, because one thing I didn't know at all was these foamy things always take me a long time. So off. So now it's completely undressed. What I didn't know was that it's leather inside here too. Look at this. And pink. Pink leather. It's full leather, this bag. Look at that. It's amazing. I love it. And I will show you a few mod shots also now, just so you can see. I think I did this wrong. This has to go to here, I guess. I don't know. A little confused with the strap. So, and it came with a dust bag, a nice one, a fabric one. And yeah, let me show you quickly how it looks as a crossbody. I showed you only at shoulder also. This is how it looks as a shoulder. And you can adjust it. I will wear it here as a shoulder bag. And this is the crossbody. Beautiful, beautiful bag. I love it. This is how how it looks. And now I'm saying goodbye for today, for real. The Marc Jacobs, the tote bag, beautiful. And it's so super soft. I'm like shocked that this is leather inside. Beautiful. See you in my next one. Bye bye.